opening match, Giorno Giovanna vs. DJ Stryker.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to episode 38 of NJCW Pride, the LA Dojo Showcase. Ring announcer, take us away.
The following contest is your opening match, 7-1 ball with a 30-minute time limit. Rising first, making his way to the ring in the blue corner, Young Dragon, Giorno Giovanna.
Young Dragon, Giorno Giovanna, ready for in-ring action here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. As he will take on DJ Stryker. DJ Stryker competed in the New Japan Call Cup USA tournament. His last stop was the semifinals. They're losing to the runner-up in Zach George. But with that said, ladies and gentlemen, he is back here in NJCW Pride as he goes one-on-one with Giorno Giovanna.
And now, introducing his opponent in the red corner, he is DJ Stryker!
DJ Stryker, ready for this one-on-one matchup, ladies and gentlemen. Let's see how well he does here tonight.
Everything I've attained and they steal from them. Like, goddamn, I'm the motherfucking man. Used to call you a hater, you a motherfucking stand.
Both men will give it all here tonight. Especially the Young Dragon, Giorno Giovanna. Referee calls with the L. Here we go. 30 minutes on the clock. Oh, DJ brings about, gets him with the knee. Now look at DJ Stryker go at it, ladies and gentlemen, with our Young Dragon. Oh, Giorno escapes him. Handspring. Oh, takes down Giorno. Was him right here. Oh my goodness. And now DJ, he got it. Oh, nice one there by Giorno Giovanna. Corner elbow by both men. Backbreaker into the flat liner. Incredible move there by DJ Stryker. Oh no. He's gonna hurt the arm of Giorno. My goodness, ladies and gentlemen. And now the collar elbow. Oh, there's the stump. DJ now with a running knee and neck breaker combo. Oh, what's this? DJ now goes for a discus form to the back. Picks up Giorno. Collar and elbow. There's the Irish whip. Takes down Giorno Giovanna. And now. Oh, there it is. The back mass. Moves Giorno. Far away from the ropes. Oh. Giorno's back up. And now. DJ! No way! Stormbreaker! Cover! Count of two. DJ with a punch. Matching up Giorno. Here we go. DJ. Oh no. Giorno countering at the end. Takes down DJ Stryker. And now. Oh. Nice counter there by DJ Stryker. Springboard. Lariat. No, but Giorno got out the way. Giorno outside the ring now. As DJ's on top of the red corner. There it is, the diving missile drop kick. Just look at DJ Stryker go, ladies and gentlemen. Two count by the referee. Oh, hitting the arm of Giorno there. What happened next here? Full count by the referee. He's at five. Oh, the stops to the chest now by DJ Stryker. He's at six. DJ Stryker with those knees in the left leg of Giorno now. Seven and counter. Brought Giorno Giovanna back in the ring. He's at eight now. DJ back in the ring. Oh, check this out. DJ with a gotch down pile driver. He got it. Cover. But Giorno kicks out at two. What a match! Ah, he gets it! DJ with a pin! But Giorno kicks out yet again. There it is! The Gotchdale pile driver! Is it enough? Cover! Oh, the rope break! The bottom rope saves Giorno from losing the match. Look at Giorno go with those multiple kicks now. The cover. Count of two. Giorno with a suicidal dive. He got it. And now, referee with a count out. Yeah, three. Look at Giorno go with those punches on the head of DJ Stryker. Now he's busted open. Now at four. Nice one there by DJ Stryker. And now brings Giorno back in the ring. He's at six. Oh, the forearm to the head of Giorno there. DJ with already 5 minutes gone in the match. Once Giorno to get up as he's in the top of the neutral corner. Diving Rana. Giorno outside the ring now. And the Suicido dive there by DJ Stryker. Two count by the referee. He's at three. DJ now, what's he up to here? There's a kick to the midsection. Wrist lock. Oh, look at Giorno go, ladies and gentlemen. Hits the arm drag on DJ Stryker. As DJ brings Giorno back in the ring. DJ, mashes him up now. DJ. Ah, the rear naked choke locked in by DJ Stryker. Can Giorno hang on? No, he taps. DJ Stryker wins via submission, ladies and gentlemen. What an opener between these two men. Let's see if we can check out some of those replays, ladies and gentlemen. Here we see the Stormbreaker by DJ Stryker. And then, bam! Gosh, the pile driver. Here we see the Kamigoye by DJ Cover. Another Gushdell pile driver. There's a kick to the head by Giorno. Here's the winner via submission, DJ Stryker. Ladies and gentlemen, we're heading over to our first commercial break. When we come back, it's Alvin Strauss and Metalee versus Nafumi Watani and Ben Cheetah in tag team action. So don't go anywhere, because we'll be right back for action here in the 38th episode of NJCW Pride.
Thank you for being a friend. Travel down the road and back again. Your heart is true. You're a pal and a
We're gonna do it. Give us any chance, we'll take it. Resist any rule, we'll break it. We're gonna make our dreams come true. Do it our way.
What would we do?
Semi-final match, Alvin Strauss, Metalee versus Nafumi Iwatani, Ben Cheetah.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is now time for your semi-final match here in episode 38 of NJCW Pride. Ring announcer, take us away.
Pumpus, is your semi-final match, 7-1 fall, 30 minute time limit, and it is a tag team match. Interesting fist. In the blue corner, making their way to the ring, Young Dragons, Alvin Strauss, and Metalee!
And here they are, ladies and gentlemen, the tag team of Alvin Strauss and Metalee, as they are set to take on the tag team of Ben Cheetah and Young Dragon, Nafumi Iwatani. What a great way to showcase our LA Dojo Young Dragons here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. The future of NJCW is in good hands with these LA Dojo trainees. And here are their opponents. And now, introducing their opponents.
in the red corner, making their way into the ring. First, Young Dragon, Nakomi Iwatani, and his tag team partner, Ben Shida.
Ben Shida is back after replacing TOG in the semifinals of the New Japan Cold Cup USA. He went up against then winner Ryan Wolf. He would advance to the finals of the New Japan Cold Cup USA and be crowned the first ever NJCW Proud Boy Champion. But with that said, ladies and gentlemen, your semi-final match begins. As both Young Dragons lock up, Metal Lee takes down Naofumi. Metal Lee, the youngest in this match. There's the tag to Elfman Strauss now. Oh, down goes Naofumi. Goes after Ben Shida, there's the punch. Nice punch there by Naofumi. Elfman throws him down. Coming out, but oh, wait a minute, what's Elfman Strauss up to here? Brought Ben Shida to the ring. It takes down Naofumi. Gets him with a knee. Strauss with a stomp there. Oh, here we go. The bear hug. Bear hug locked in by Elfman. Now Naofumi trying to escape the submission. Oh, there's the bell clap. Big boot butt. Elfman still up. Goes for the Irish whip. And the pop up. Cover. Count of one. Elfman now trying to take out Ben Shida here. And there he is. The apron backdrop. Elfman be trying to help out Ben Shida, but the referee tells him to back off. Collar elbow and the snap suplex by the big man Elfman Strauss. Picks up Naofumi. Collar elbow. Elfman puts Naofumi to the blue corner and he's busted open. Tag was made of Metal Lee. Here we go. Double team move by the Young Dragons. Double axe handle to the back of Naofumi. And the leg drop by Lee. Over the stump. Tag to Elfman Strauss now. Elfman on the middle rope of the blue corner now. Wants Naofumi to get up. Here we go. Diving double axe handle connects. Cover. Count of one. Oh, nice counter there by Iwatani. Oh, that's gotta hit. Elfman taunting. He's gonna taunt once more. Oh, goes right at Naofumi now. Oh, evades him. There's the kicks to the leg of Elfman Strauss now. But again, Elfman Strauss using his strength to his advantage. Taking down the runner-up of the Dragon's Break Crown. Oh, using the top rope to hurt the left arm of Naofumi. Oh, Iwatani goes down yet again. Wait a minute, there's the tag to Ben Shida now. Ben now with the Rana. There we go, the running splash on the back of Elfman Strauss. Now hits the left leg of Elfman there. Ben picks up Elfman. Collar elbow. Here we go. There's the Rana. He got it. What's next here? Oh! chiropractor. And out Bantani. Aztec gives Elfman enough time to tag in. Metal Lee takes down Ben Shader. Collar and elbow. There's the Irish whip. They bump into each other though. Drop kick to the knee by Ben. Tag two. Nafumi Iwatani. Ah, but the lariat by Metal Lee takes down Nafumi. Goes after Ben Shader. Oh, the 10 punches to the chest to Ben. And there's the 10th punch. Down goes Ben Shader. Nafumi back of the ring. Kicked there by Metal Lee. God. Gets taken down by Nafumi. Metal Lee with the DDT. Goes for the cover. Count of two. Lee now measuring up Nafumi. What's he up to here? Oh, there it is, the Nishinoku driver. Cover. Count of two. Stumped there by Lee. Picks up Nafumi. Collar and elbow. What's Lee up to here? Oh, took too long. It's Nafumi with the elbow. Submit section of Lee there. Oh, down goes Nafumi. And it was Lee who went down. Nafumi. Oh, Superman punch. Cover. And it's broken up by Elfman Strauss. Nafumi with the knee drop on the left arm of Lee. What's going to happen next here? Oh, attack to Ben Shader. Got punch. Kick by Lee. Another kick. Spinning kick there. Goes after Nafumi. But Nafumi hits him with a forearm. Ben with a waist lock. Goes for the forearm. To the back of Lee. There's the airship to the neutral corner. And now, Ben. Slice the bread. Cover. Down of two. Now Ben Shader. Forearms. Elfman Strauss. Oh, slingshot apron. DDT. Taking out the Batman in the process. As 5 minutes have already elapsed, ladies and gentlemen, in this semi-final tag team matchup. Oh, flatliner. Ben heading to the top of the blue corner. Here we go! Spiral tap! Cover! But Lee kicks out at two. Ben! Oh! Takes out Elfman Strauss now! Lee's back up, goes with a drop kick. There's the tag two. Elfman Strauss now misses the big boot. Oh, springboard into the runner by Ben Shader. Cover. And there's the count of one. Tech now. Two now for me with Tani. There we go. Oh, but gets taken out by Elfman Strauss. Assist there by Ben. By, I think it worked. Elfman, what's he up to here? Oh, what a gut punch. Two now for me. Now goes to tag in Metal Lee. Lee now. He's got now for me here with a DDT. Oh, check this out. Elfman Strauss got tagged in, and he's going after Ben Shader. Two count by the referee. Down goes Ben. Waist lock by Elfman now. Forms the back of Nafumi. Elfman. just picks up and throws down Navalny on the floor. And Hoffman throwing Navalny yet again. Oh, Will Barrow. Oh, just plants Navalny's face to the floor once again. As Hoffman gets back in the ring, telling Navalny to stay down. And now Hoffman going after Ben Shader here. Apron backdrop. Goes after Navalny now. Has him in a fireman's carry position. Oh, but there's the elbows to the head by Navalny. Forearm connects. Three count by the referee. And now an STO by Elvin Strauss there. He's at four. Elvin and Navalny in the ring. Elvin's got him up. Collar and elbow. Has him in the blue corner now. Oh, nice getter by Navalny, but gets punched by Metal Lee. Brace lock by Elfman. Forms the back of Navalny. Takes him down with that double axe handle. Oh, check this out. Oh, Navalny counters at the end though. Over the punch. Uppercut. Another uppercut. There's the drop kick. Cover. And the kick out. Tag to Ben Shada. Collar and elbow. There's the Irish whip by Ben. Spear. Cover. And it's broken up by Metal Lee. 10 minutes have already pass, ladies and gentlemen, as Ben has Elvin up. Collar elbow. There's the Rana. Kicks the midsection of Elvin, and now the chiropractor connects. Oh, Ben's measuring him up now. Ben measuring up Elvin. Oh, he got it! Elvin Strauss is busted open. The cover. Again, Metal Lee Dale to break up the pin. Ben with the spiral tap. Cover. And once again, it's Lee who breaks it up. Standing shooting star press now by Ben Shada. Oh, goes for a leg DDT now. Picks up Elvin, corner elbow. Elvin with the elbow, set of it, second of Ben Shada. Elvin throws down Ben. Oh, the stomp to the midsection there. And now the tag to Metal Lee. Lee now with a kick to the midsection of Ben, gets into the DDT. The cover. Count of two. Oh, what's this? He got it! Cover by Metal Lee, but it's broken up by Navalny. There's the kick to the back of Ben Shada now. Lee in control of the match for now. Ben blocks him. There's the punch to the midsection. Another punch. Ben. Springboard kick. And now. He's taunting. What's Ben shit up to here next? Oh, a stunt to Metal Lee. Gonna go for a tag. Yes, he is. Tags in now for me with Tawny. Now for me. There it is! Torture Act Neck Breaker! Cover! Metal Lee kicks out. Elvin was there to break out the pin. Navalny, here we go again. There's the neck breaker. Goes for the cover. Can you do it? No. Elvin's there to break it up yet again. And now, Navalny. He's gonna go in after Elvin Strauss. Ooh, but gets cornered by him. Elvin. Oh! Intercepts it, Navalny. And Benchetta brought Natalie back in the ring. Elvin brings Navalny in the ring as well. Here we go. There's the kick to the head by Natalie. Stomps. Navalny. More stomps to the head there by Natalie. He's got him up. Kicks the midsection. DDT connects. And now the cover. Broken up by Ben Shida. But he gets Irish whip there by Elvin Strauss. Gonna hang on the top rope there. And now Lee with a punch. There's the kick. Another kick. Uppercut. Lee. Where are you going with Navalny here? Put some of the ropes. Navalny with the back elbow. Corner elbow. Fisherman suplex. No, Northern Lights. Northern Lights. Picks up Natalie. Navalny. He got it. Picks up Lee once again. Here it is. The torture rack. Neckbreaker. Cover. One, two, three. Got it. Navalny picks up the win for his team here tonight. We'll see the replace. The torture rack into the neck breaker by Navalny. Cover. One, two, three. Here we see his move, the spiral tap in this one. Mission Hooker Driver by Lee. Backbreaker again by Navalny. Here are your winners, Benchetta and Young Dragon Navalny Iwatani. Ladies and gentlemen, we're heading over to our last commercial break. Before we come back, it's your main event, Hisoka versus Inosuke Hashibira. Main event, Hisoka versus Inosuke Hashibira. Ladies and gentlemen, it is now time for your main event in this LA Dojo Showcase match. Of episode 38 of NJCW Pride, Ring Announcer, kick us away. The following contest is your main event, except for one ball already 30 minutes on the limit. Ring first, making his way to the ring, in the blue corner, Young Dragon, Hisoka! And there he is, ladies and gentlemen. Hisoka ready for main event action here tonight against the winner of the Dragon's Break crown, Inosuke Hashibira. Inosuke has a future ahead of him here in NJCW, ladies and gentlemen. By winning the first ever Dragon's Break crown tournament. And now, introducing his opponent in the red corner. From Tokyo, Japan,
Inosuke Hachimura.
Inosuke Hachimura, the first ever Young Dragon to win a championship in NJCW, becoming Never Overweight Champion at Call Kingdom. Now he is here, going up against fellow Young Dragon member. Oh my goodness, already he's making Inosuke Blue win for that cutter of his. And just look at this difference between these two men, ladies and gentlemen. And now they're... Oh, another knee there by Hisoka. Down goes Inosuke. That's what I'm trying to say, ladies and gentlemen. They were locking up. And there goes Hisoka with a forearm. Hisoka trying to make everyone remember that he is the future Young Dragon here in NJCW. Oh, he knows he's back there. Oh, but Hisoka just threw him. Blocking Inosuke's spear. Oh, now wait a minute. Oh, Inosuke escapes Hisoka. Inosuke pushed him away. And oh, sends him over the top rope. Remember, ladies and gentlemen, Inosuke might have won the Dragon's Great Crown, but he is not yet fully graduated yet. Oh my goodness, Inosuke singing. But sent to the barricade by Hisoka. Inosuke brings him. Right back in the ring by Hisoka there. Springboard into the cutter. And now Hisoka with a cover. But Inosuke kicks out at one. Oh, what's this? It's a forearm by Hisoka. And now, what is this man up to next? Oh, wait a minute. A deadlift German suplex. Nice boot there by Inosuke. Wait for the... I believe I slapped there. Oh! Takes down Hisoka in the neutral corner. Picks him back up. And now, Inosuke going for a sidewalk backbreaker. Oh, he's not done yet. Just a second backbreaker there. And now the stump. Picks up Hisoka now. There's a punch, kicks the midsection, and now a DDT. What's Inosuke up to here? Oh, the leg drop connects. We got it. Little punches to the head now of Hisoka there. And now Inosuke. Oh, gets his head kick by Hisoka there. Inosuke wisely rolls outside the ring. Trying to recover. Oh, Hisoka there with a suicidal dive. My goodness. Inosuke rolls out of the way. Goes for the punch there. And now another one. Oh, punches to the midsection. Follows it up by an uppercut. Inosuke evading the barricade there. For now. Oh, but he gets sent to the steel steps by Hisoka. Elbow to the midsection there by Inosuke. For an elbow, Inosuke goes down. Six count by the referee. Hisoka back in the ring. Now at seven count. Hisoka goes outside the ring. Trying to grab Inosuke, but he backfired. Counter elbow. Oh, there's the flatliner. Two count by the referee. He had to start all over after Hisoka went outside the ring. Now referee at the third count. Oh, and another count breaker there by Hisoka. Referee at fourth count. Hisoka with a power bomb. Referee now at five. As Hisoka tries to bring Inosuke back in the ring. Six count by the ref. Hisoka. Last ride. Power bomb. To Inosuke. 7 count by the ref. He's now at 8. Hisoka back in the ring. Inosuke on the apron. Gets in the ring as well. Oh, look at Inosuke go with those punches of this. Hisoka, wait, it's Inosuke who takes him down. And still punching away on the head of Hisoka. There's a stomp by Inosuke. Oh, here we go. Punches to the head by Inosuke out there. Having Hisoka in the camel clutch. He's got back in the ring now. Oh. Inosuke with the water takedown. Cover. Before we get a 2 count. That's one there by Hisoka there. With the jumping knee taking down Inosuke. Hisoka up. Oh, Inosuke with a punch. A little bit suction. Goes with the Irish whip. Takes down Hisoka in the process. Cover. A count of 2. Inosuke now with the elbows to the head of Hisoka. Oh, down goes Hisoka, covered by Inosuke. A count of 2. Inosuke cannot believe it. Oh, there it is. The spear. He got it. Is it enough, though? No, it's not. The match continues. What an incredible main event we're witnessing here so far, ladies and gentlemen. The winner of the Dragon's Great Crown. This is the Young Dragon, Hisoka. Oh my goodness. Hisoka, what's he up to here? There's the drop kick to the head of Inosuke. He's got him up. Oh! Dragon Slayer locked in by Hisoka. Dragon Slayer locked in by Inosuke. Escapes it. There's the stomp. Hisoka. Oh! And the kick. At the end. And now he's taunting at the crowd here in LA. Oh, another suicidal dive there by Hisoka. No foot stomps. 2 count by the referee. Hisoka's got him up. There's the color elbow. And down goes Inosuke. Another time once again here as Hisoka brought Inosuke back in the ring. Hisoka getting in the ring as well. Oh, what's he up to here? A diving elbow drop connects. He's got Inosuke up. And there's the flapjack. Inosuke in trouble. Hisoka. Batting down Inosuke to the mat. Cover. Count of 2. What's this? Oh, Inosuke's back up. Oh, gets hit with a lariat by Hisoka. Hisoka telling Inosuke to stay down, but I don't think he wants to stay down. He's back up. Oh, there's the cover. And Hisoka kicks out at 1. Just 1, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, spine buster. Hisoka taunts. He's taunting. Oh, takes down Inosuke for the cover. Inosuke kicks out yet again. what's next here for Naska. Oh, headbutt! Sending Hisoka to the neutral corner. There's the punch. Punch again. And now, the strikes by Naska. Down. Oh, he's stomping him as well. Down goes Hisoka. And now the cover. Count of one. What else does this Naska gotta do to win the match here? Ah! Sends Hisoka to the outside of the ring. One count by the referee. Inosuke from the top of the neutral corner. Next out, dropkick! And now, picks up Inosuke. Picked up. Hisoka brings him back in the ring. Inosuke taunting. As the ref tells him. He's still outside the ring, and finally he gets back in the ring. Oh, down goes Hisoka. More punches there by Inosuke to the head of Hisoka. Inosuke has got him up, collar and elbow. Irish whip. There's the back elbow there. This disappearing. Oh, the rope break. The ropes save Hisoka from losing the match. 10 minutes have already elapsed in the main event, ladies and gentlemen. As Inosuke winds him up. There it is! And now the punch is to the head of Hisoka. Oh, what a stop there. Takes the back of Hisoka as well. Inosuke. More punches to the head of Hisoka now. Stomping as well. There's the kick to the midsection. Another kick to the midsection. Stomps him. Inosuke with a camel clutch, followed by the punches to the head of Hisoka. And now, Inosuke. There it is. The guillotine choke locked in. Is it enough to make Hisoka tap out though? Hisoka ain't tapping. Oh, he is going to try and escape it. And he does. Tilt a wall slam. And now. Oh, got him with the knee. Cover. And Inosuke kicks out. The match continues on. Wait, what's Hisoka up to here? Oh, he's going for a gun! Sam's down! Inosuke's back to the mat! Right, Inosuke still managed to kick out. Wait a minute, Hisoka from the top of the red corner. Got it! Cover! And again! Inosuke kicks out. What is Inosuke made out of, ladies and gentlemen? I don't know. Oh! Inosuke back in control of the match. Catch him with the knee. And now. Oh! Down goes Hisoka. Inosuke. Oh, now he's gonna bite the fingers. He's biting them. And now Inosuke looking to the match right here. With his skeleton choke. Is it enough to get the win though? Hisoka still determined to not give up. Just look at this man, ladies and gentlemen. He really wants to win. Oh, takes down. Inosuke, there it is. Inosuke wisely rolls outside the ring now. Oh, he went for another suicidal dive there, taking down Inosuke. Brings him back in the ring. He's looking in the ring as well. What's next? Isuka going for the powerbomb cover. 15 minutes have passed. Isuka from the middle rope of the red corner. Diving! Bad of a sunrise! Unless it was a code red, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to see that replay. Kicks the back of Inosuke. He's a cut from the top of the neutral corner now. Shooting star! Cover! 1, 2! What? You gotta be kidding me, how did Inosuke kick out of that? Oh! Like a quick screw splash, there's the spear! Barinowski's not good for the cover, instead punches away the head of Isuka. Now goes for the cover. And now it's Isuka who kicks out. What a match, ladies and gentlemen. What a main event between these two men. Oh, the flatliner! Flatliner, and there's the splash. Stomps follows. And Isuka laughing at Inosuke. There's the splash yet again. He's got him up. Lariat by Inosuke. There's the forearm. And now, Isuka rolls outside the ring. There it is! The suicidal dive by Inosuke. No punches to the head of Isuka. Two count by the referee. Inosuke kicks a Pele. The Garn elbow. Look at him go at it, ladies and gentlemen. Both LA Dojo wrestlers. There's the knee. More punches are hit now by Inosuke. Seven count by the ref.
Eight.
He's now at eight, ladies and gentlemen. And now, Inosuke hurting the knee of Isuka there. Got an elbow, sends Isuka to the barricade. And now, the knees to the midsection there by Inosuke. Inosuke goes down. And also, 13th count by the referee.
14.
He's at 14 now. Oh, the cover. And here's the cover wins! Your main event of the LA Dojo Showcase here in NJCW Pride. Let's check out the replays, ladies and gentlemen. That jump by Inosuke. There's the spear. Isuka cuts him with the knee. There's that jump by Inosuke again. He's been kicked by Isuka there on the outside of the ring. Kicks up Inosuke. Brings him back in the ring. And then Isuka rolls him up for the cover. With a one, the two, the three. Here is your winner,
Doom Dragon, Hisoka!
Ladies and gentlemen, this has been your next commentator, Eddie Morton, saying thank you all for watching the 38th episode of NJCW Pride. I cannot wait to see y'all back for episode 39. So until then, it's time to say these few words for now. Peace out, and have yourselves all a good night, good morning, good evening, good afternoon, whichever part of the world you're from. Until next time! And always remember, bye, boys!